Good morning, I'm Jennifer Lynn. This weekend is, well, a holiday. You know, think hearts and sweets and your sweetie. Valentine's Day falls on Sunday. It's a holiday enjoyed around the world, and our Things to Do curator, Tanya Pendleton, she is a sweetheart, and she's here with a list of activities at which you can aim your Cupid's arrow in our region. Good morning, Tanya.
Good morning, Jennifer. Valentine's Day has been around since the 5th century, so we've had plenty of time to get it right.
Happy Valentine's Day.
So no excuses not to give your Valentine, Galentine, or Palentine a special day.
It's definitely a holiday anyone can love.
I don't think y'all heard me. I just want to say Happy Valentine's Day.
You're right. And many of the options are mindful of that. The AKA Hotel in Rittenhouse Square is behind several special events for V-Day, including a take-home cocktail kit. But they're also hosting, with a kitchen, a Valentine's dinner and a movie that basically means you get your own private room for up to 4 people to celebrate, eat, and watch a rom-com with, especially selected by the Philadelphia Film Society.
Because what else would you watch on Valentine's Day?
And there are so many good ones. The package is available through a link we'll provide on our website, whyy.org/things-to-do. And we'll have other events through the Valentine's weekend, including takeout or delivery dinner and a streaming opera performance from Pistola's family restaurants in East Passio.
Oysters and champagne, love and opera. Some good pairings there. Tanya, any other good tips to ring in Valentine's Day?
You can always kick some axe.
That is not what I was expecting you to say. Axe throwing on Valentine's Day?
Well, why not? Kick Axe in Old City is offering a V-Day special where you get your own private range and a bottle of champagne to throw some axes. But I'm sure they don't mean at each other.
Oh, let's hope not. It looks like we have the holiday pretty much covered there. Thank you. What else is on your list this week?
How about some family fun? On Saturday, Fort Mifflin is hosting the Fire Pit Festival, with each pit connected to an activity that families can do together. The ticketed event starts at 10 a.m. And Linvilla Orchards is hosting For the Planet, which mixes kids' golf with environmental learning. That's going on through March.
Love and family. That is so perfect.
And I have one more event for a special date night. Ben Arnold is performing at Southernsville Theater.
Smashed a mirror yesterday. 7 years, 7 days.
Oh, yeah. I know Ben. He's been around for a long time. He's a Philadelphia favorite.
He certainly is. And this is a hybrid show with limited capacity in person that is also available via live stream. It's one of the first local concerts since the pandemic began, and the theater is taking all necessary precautions, including social distancing, plexiglass panels. Of course, there's some risk involved, so use your best judgment to consider which mode works best for you.
Yeah, very good advice. Some people aren't quite ready to return to a concert venue.
The show is on Saturday night at 8 p.m.
Thanks for all the options this week, Tanya. Very special list, an ode to Valentine's. I hope you have a lovely holiday.
Thank you, Jennifer, and the same to you. Everything that we talked about today can be found on whyy.org/things-to-do, and there are even a few more options.